house, which is almost finished. Has electricity and passed the final inspection, and now just needs, and that's what Keith's building right now, just needs air condition. I mean, not air condition, needs to be cleaned, which is what Tom and Carolyn and Nancy and Kristin are all doing. And I'm coming up here to help them. And little Nilo, of course, too, is. If we can actually catch them working here. And this is the lot that's going to be cleared next, probably. And our neighbors. But there she blows. Some of our closet stuff in here. Found it.
Evidently, they don't have a gas turned on the street.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You want to come on? I'm already put footprints on it.
Huh? We have already?
Mm-hmm. We haven't looked out there yet? Do you have his number? Yes. Jerks are smoking in my house, stinking it up. That's why it's my cigarette smoke. So it's just one guy, huh?
Yeah.
I'll have to kick his butt.
Whoa!
Don't touch. Don't touch.
You're hurting.
It's been inspected, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All we gotta do is turn it on to see if it is.
Well, this and the company's supposed to do that, or no?
No, it's
not. Okay. She's waving at you. You're not doing much over here. Do you want to hold her?